Shredder must really be desperate if he's throwing geeks like this at us.